Now, I have to ask you about your bracelet. I've seen several guys that are in that 70 to 72.
Okay.
Well,
I'm going to tell you about it, and then you can edit it. We were being shot down pretty regularly. We had 28 aircraft when I arrived. We were down, being shot down pretty regularly, and somebody said, well, you know, you couldn't take a $100 bill and give it to a North Vietnamese or a Arvon troop or someone in Laos and say, you know, let me go. But they love silver and gold. And this is solid sterling silver. And it doesn't have just a gold facing on it. That's gold inlay. So it's very heavy.
Hold that up just a little higher, like right in here. Yeah. There we go. Let me see that. Wow.
Okay. So this
was your E&E plan.
Well, this was my E&E plan until one night we were at the bar drinking and somebody said, well, what if they just shoot you and steal your bracelet? I said, holy mackerel, that's not very good. That wouldn't be very much. I'm going to tell you this and you can edit it. So on the back of my bracelet, it says, I had it engraved, if I am laying cold and dead and you are stealing this from my body, fuck you. And somebody said, well, why didn't you have it written in North Vietnamese? And I said, they'll figure it out. They'll figure it out.
But now, do you want that edited out? Because
no.
That is so good. That is a great spirit to have. I love that.
Well, you know, if you've read Shakespeare, Caesar, he's about to go on the Ides of March to his death, and his wife says, oh, don't go. You know, there's rumors that they're going to assassinate you. And he says, a coward dies 1,000 deaths, but a brave man dies but once.
That is wonderful. Is there anything else you'd like to talk about, Mazz?